a lead on a Black Hand spy dressed in plain clothes. They think someone important is on their way to pick them up. Go be that pickup driver.
If you don't mind.
Sorrento, they're taken care of.
They're gone, and our source is still safe. Nice work, Rico.
The boat's ready.
Si. And not a moment too soon. The Black Hand are setting up patrols all along the Rio and I.
They're putting the pieces together. We're running out of time. Get airborne. When we reach Zona Dos, I'll disable the core that's controlling the storm. As soon as the storm clears...
I'll fly in and use the core to access the Yapa network bringing down the defense node.
Bueno, Sheldon, join with me. What do we know about the Lightning Core's defenses?
Aside from lightning, there's some shielding held in place by magnetic locks, but we'll take care of the locks once we get in there.
And we gave you that extra firepower you asked for. Could be useful.
50 cal, mortar, anything else?
You'll see. Meet you there.
You ready?
Just like old times, amigo.
Think these boats really gonna protect us from the lightning?
Absolutely! Why else would I have volunteered to sit at the highest point of the vessel with my hands wrapped around a giant piece of metal?
they come.
Kid, we're gonna have to kill the power to the locks on those doors.
Watch the boat. Looks like they did it. Full steam ahead.
You hear that? The falls are coming up.
You nervous, Sheldon?
Yeah, a little. But that's what makes it fun, though. Before we hit this storm, listen up. We figured out a way to connect the ion coil to the Thunder Barge's mortar.
We?
It was my idea. Mira just did the grunt work of hooking everything up.
So how's it work?
Hell if I know. Positivity streams or something.
Mira.
Your ion coil absorbs the lightning. When it's charged, whatever you hit, lightning strikes.
I call it the Thunder Gun.
You're on a roll, Sheldon.
Awesome.
think we found Zona Dos.
Full throttle, Rico! We need speed to get over that wall.
Storm.
Jaws protecting Sonatos. It's our best shot to neutralize the core.
One rod down. Another rock. up.
I'm inbound. I need a team to secure the lightning core.
And she'll be able to take out that defense node from there.
She's good.
Let's leave her to it, then. I got something to show you.
Okay, yeah. What is this, Sheldon?
Well, when I was researching Solise and your father's situation, I heard about an old agency outpost used to be near here.
Why didn't you tell me this before?
Well, I didn't want to get your hopes up, but I thought we might find something out about your old man. This was his project, after all. Let's see here.
This place has been here a while.
At least 30 years, I'd reckon.
Surveillance outpost.
This must have been where they kept tabs on the Ayapa project. Espinoza, your dad, and the weather technology.
How long has the agency known about these?
Here. This looks like a good place to start. Hey, it still works.
The Ayapa project.
This is interesting.
What did you find?
Surveillance footage. Your dad's name is in the file. Miguel Rodriguez.
Play it.
Do you have any idea what I've sacrificed for Project Ayapa? Miguel, no. I refuse to play part in this any longer. Good luck finishing Ayapa without me or my work.
If Miguel Rodriguez is allowed to leave this project, he'll be a serious liability.
If we were to take care of that liability now, Lanza Morales' work on Zona Uno would suffer. No. Let Miguel leave. Let Lanza hear that he reunited with his family.
Then what?
I have Black Hand in Medici under the command of Sebastiano Di Ravello, who, last I checked, is in the agency's pocket.
I need to speak to General Di Ravello.
Thank you for your contribution to Project Ayapa, Miguel.
Rico, I had no idea. You gotta believe me.
It never made any sense why Di Ravello killed my parents. It was the agency and Espinoza using that idiot dictator's crew as a cover. How could you not know anything about this?
I didn't know anything about Project Ayapa or your parents or any of this back then. I was brand new at the agency. This sort of thing was way above my pay grade. I only had orders to save you. I'll tell you this, kid. You and me, we're gonna end Oscar Espinoza and take out Project Ayapa together. I knew the agency was dirty, but look, why don't you head topside, get some fresh air. I'll keep snooping around here, okay?
You let me know if you find anything else.
Mira. Status.
Patched in and ready to go. You?
Nothing to report.
Everything okay? You sound...
Bring it down.
Okay.